Freeway, Jervis, Starks, Hunts Point Scrapyard.
I would be remiss if I didn't mention, and it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match, that victory can be achieved in many different ways, and that it's every man for himself.
I don't know about you, but I've really been looking forward to this.
Oh yeah, a triple threat match, and I'm three times more amped than usual.
And you know what? I would have it no other way. I don't like the look of this, Cole.
I don't like the look of this, man.
Bad things happen outside the ring.
This is not too very, very good.
Ouch! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
He almost put his head off for that narrative.
Yeah.
Boom.
Oh, jeez. That'll send your insides scrambling all over the place.
No kidding. This guy's a mess. And that one hurt his hand.
Hurt their hand? Yeah.
What a shot! What a shot from the ladder.
He's taking some offense. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Yeah, baby. Yeah. You're not earning for yoga.
You have to see the best of this guy here tonight.
Hey, this may very well be it. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
He almost took his head off with that lariat, bitch. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
And that punch lands hard. He looks absolutely unstoppable.
Absolutely unstoppable.
There's another huge shot. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. You can see him struggling to stand.
Boom.
After all the damage he's taken.
Oh, this is Superman punch, nigga.
Look at this. He's just barely moving.
Barely moving.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Crap.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low.
Move like this, though.
If you ask me, totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
He's below it. Yeah.
He's looking for the win.
Looking for the win for the North Philly. Philadelphia Freeway is in the house. Sure, for North Philadelphia, nigga. State property rising. Rockefeller, niggas.
That's what I'm talking about for the...
for the voice gang and chain gang.
That's how State Property finished the ball. North Philly style.
For the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time. Three men stepped into this match, but only one will be leaving victorious. And that's this guy.
Well, folks, it was a great effort by all three competitors. That cannot be denied.